left and he just put his dry pasta in the water. I hope he gets done on time.